Hello everyone, today in this video I will be telling you how to write multiple lines in a single cell in Excel. We have observed many times like you want to write multiple lines in a single cell and it creates problem. Like for example, suppose we have a text say my name is Gagan Bansal, I live in Rudrapur, stay home, stay safe, and I want that these all three lines should come in this cell, that is cell A2. But when I start typing these texts, say my name is Gagan Bansal, and if I press enter, it goes to the next line. And many times what we do is we type both the lines, I live in Rudrapur, and we try to merge these two lines. But when we press merge, it gives the signal that the selection contains multiple data values, and merging into one cell will keep the upper left most data only. That means it will keep only the uppermost cell while it will terminate all other cells. So that is the problem. So what we usually do is we have a small trick in Excel that if you want to write multiple lines, like for example, I have written first line, my name is Gagan Bansal, and if I want to write another line, so in the same cell what I should do is press alt and enter. So what it'll do is, like if I write another line, I live in again if I press alt from keyboard and enter, then what it'll do is it will write all the lines in the same cell. This is very effective while making the data and we want to write multiple lines in the same cell. So it could be very helpful for you. Thank you so much.